This is going to be a quick test of the Notifier NFW50. For pull stations, we have two BG12LXs, one's the ADT, one's a FireLite. We have an SD300 smoke detector. And for the notification appliances, we have a Spectre Alert Classic H1224 horn. And to the right, we have a, what is it again?
S2475.
This is doing code 3. If you have epilepsy, do not watch this. And we'll go ahead and start with the FireLite BG12LX. Here we go.
If it decides to activate. If only I had solo.
There we go. All right, so all three points on the system have been activated, and now we can go ahead and do a system reset. All right, that'll be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.